The following is a non-profit fan-based production. Mogeko Castle, The Grey Garden, Garden Grey The, Wadanohara and the Deep Blue Sea, The Sun's Curse, Poisoned Bugs, Ice Cream, Obsolete Dream, Carnival Rhythm, and Mogeko Castle Gaiden are all owned by Deep Sea Prisoner, aka Mogeko. Please support the official release.
Last time on The Grey Garden with Voices.
If you're a cow, you see, then I'm the cow Drogo.
What's that supposed to mean?
What do we do now?
Nothing! Absolutely nothing!
And now, back to the garden.
Whoa, suddenly green.
The sea's that way. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep.
Wow. It looks smaller from the top.
Hey, look! Treasure!
Good eye. We could have missed that.
Honey, can I eat it?
We should see how it equips first.
You can eat it after the next batch of shields comes around.
Just a lick?
Ah, sure. Why not?
Tastes like breakfast sweetness in battle!
But who shall equip it?
Rock, paper, scissors time!
One, two, three!
I guess I get this one.
One, two, three!
I won!
Damn it! I call dibs on the next sugary shield!
Oh, there's some more treasure over here!
If it's a honey sword, it's mine!
Try not to eat it all at once!
This one has crucifixes.
And this one's got chains!
If I had to take a guess, I'd say the crucifixes are for the angels and the cuffs would go to the demons.
I don't know. That thing doesn't look very fashionable on little old me.
Yeah, this ratting old thing wouldn't go on me at all. Hey, mac and cheese, how about you take this one?
Why me?
Consider it a gift from your girlfriend.
Great idea. Why don't you take the cuffs and the crucifixes?
That way, when everyone sees you, they'll know you're our girlfriend.
Aren't we just awesome?
Whatever.
Anyone got some cards?
Hey, pure fire.
This one looks right up your alley, Rawberry.
Isn't the fire the best part of the flame bat?
Now you get pure fire to go with that.
Yum! Backdraft goodness! Still, I wouldn't mind some meat to go with the flames.
Well, all of this musing has been fun, but they're still gonna kill us, so let's cook their goose.
But they're made out of fire.
But I've got Yosafire too!
Gotcha.
With all this fire, I'm surprised this forest hasn't burned to the ground.
Thank God and the devil for that.
Maybe the flames just aren't strong enough to burn trees.
Not even the flowers burned up.
Or the grass.
Well, they were easy pickings. Maybe they're just fire by name.
That's a question for the philosophers to handle. In the meantime, we got glasses to take care of. And my old ones need replacing. Who wants the other one?
I'll take it.
Nice! You're looking smarter already, mac and cheese.
How about that guard candy?
Yum, one for each of us! Delicious and nutritious!
Hey, Yosafire, does your shield feel a little sticky?
Sure. Just give it a lick and it'll go away.
Won't that make it more sticky?
If you don't want it, you could just give it to me!
Nah, I like the stats too much.
Speaking of stats, what the hell is this they got here?
Apparently, it's some sort of weapon.
Smells like it came out of a baby's ass.
They're strong weapons. We might be able to use them against our enemies.
Just holding this weapon makes me want to vomit.
I wouldn't be surprised if there was vomit on here.
First shot, I'm switching this out. The benefits aren't worth that smell!
Mikey, you're back again.
Ah, yes, good to see you.
You okay, dude? That meat looks like it didn't agree with you. Can I have it?
Oh, no, I'm fine. I notice you're wearing a new kind of perfume?
That's our new weapons. This assortment of garbage is of high stats, and it inflicts some nasty status conditions.
I think I'm feeling the effects of those status conditions.
So, yeah. Think you can patch us up? We've been doing some wicked fighting, and we need to pick me up.
Well, let's see what I can do. Clitoris, labium measurement! Nope. No, I can't.
Am I the only one who's not bothered by this smell?
Hell yes!
You said it, not me.
I think someone needs to heal you right now.
I'm sure there's someone who can appreciate the value of these weapons.
Oh yeah? Like who?
Here comes Poop McShades!
Ain't that been bad, driving off Palami like that?
Don't get so cocky.
Eh?
Please stop it with this! What did we ever do to you?
Yeah, Poop Chewer!
Trash Mulcher!
Good for nothing!
Duty Head! Poop Stain, Poop Stain!
Ain't you being a bit cruel?
What? You're the cruel guy, making a big mess of our world!
Did you two plan out Bootstain Pootstain?
I'd like to!
Well, say what you want! We're all just following our devil's orders here!
Ignore his orders if you don't like them!
Can you cut the nonsense?
No way! That's men for you! Got no courage to back up the bravado!
Tell me about it!
Misandry! This is misandry! Which is not nice. Not nice at all! Gender equality and all, yeah?
Shut up. I should hope I'm not equal to you.
Just fuck him in the cut, and a guy's nothing but a hound dog.
Yeah, good idea. Let's smash his cock in.
What? You two are being all too vulgar today.
Yeah! Queenie with the dirty stuff. I thought you were girls.
Silence.
Oh. Yosafire is really, really harsh on boys.
Get a grip, you guys.
Hey, I haven't given up on you, you know. Like it or not.
Dummy, I've got eyes for nobody but bros. A punk like you? You gotta be joking.
Rejected!
You too.
Dummy, moron, garbage, shijimi.
Ahem, do you think this is the time for joking around?
Joking? We're being 100% serious.
Idiot.
I'm hungry. I want to eat stick bugs. Stick bugs, the perfect snack for a hungry belly. Stick bugs, snack of the gods.
Strawberry?
Sticky stick bugs!
Huh?
Alright, I gotta cut off the jokes now.
Huh?
Sorry, I got work to do. Smell ya!
Wait up! He got away.
Flame familiar!
Alright everyone, fall together. Let's see if we can take it down in one turn.
Let's just go for a concentrated attack with our trashy weapons.
If it went down that easily, it would be a pathetic mini-boss.
Yeah, we should attack with some flair.
Now you're cooking with grease.
Kinda cute for a bat.
Shame it's gotta go.
One for the money.
Two for the show.
Three to get ready.
And four to say bye-bye.
That punk.
Let's hurry on.
I'll beat the shades off him.
Are you listening to me?
After him!
Hey, what's that over there?
I think it's a tree.
What about it?
It's a tree, I guess.
Deep breaths. from your pillow to the shadow of a willow tree and tiptoe dans les tulips avec moi. Needy.
Hey guys, I smell scenery change.
We're getting closer to home.
This is awesome.
About time.
What's a warfroach?
Is it tasty?
Whatever it is, it's definitely not a clue relating to another story.
I know one thing for sure. Coin that. That ain't the ball.
Hey guys, found a couple coins here. They're a bit different than the G's we get. Anyone want these?
If someone took the child to put it in a chest, it can't be that useless.
All right, then it's settled.
Guys, I think Mr. Hunt needs our help.
Leave it to us.
Is my cunt okay?
Yes! Are you alright, Michael?
Those flame bats were quite a nuisance, but thanks to you,
I'll take that as a no.
Rose, until we get new weapons, you're gonna be the healer from now on.
I already am the healer.
Then you've been neglecting your duties.
Whatever. It's not like we have that much further to go.
There he is! Fitty Shades!
Boy, makes me happy to have you calling for me.
Not even. I'm gonna smash you.
Uh-huh.
Kill them all!
Gotta congratulate you for taking out that familiar.
Piece of cake.
Won't be this time, see?
How so?
If and sheesh.
Sheesh what?
The hell do you spindly girls think you can do? That one's just glaring. That one looks terrified. That one, I don't know really. Point is though, all bark and no bite.
And?
Eh?
Is that all you wanted to say?
Eh?
We're not gonna be thrown off by lame insults like that.
Oh.
Frick! You're a fricker!
Enough of that! I'm gonna effing tear you apart!
Try us.
Versus Emalf!
I'll have you guys know, they don't call me the devil's right-hand man for nothing. I'm gonna turn up the heat and freak us to you suckers!
And I'll have you know there's four of us right now. And if you're anything like Blenny, you might as well kiss your ass goodbye right now.
Smooth words, glasses, but I've got the magic fire.
Magic fire this?
Ah, what the hell?
Bent.
Ooh, that one's gonna... Neos Diablos!
Well, that was a thing. Now let's go home. Or not.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I think we need to check up on Shades here.
Why would we need to do that?
Why? Because the plot says so.
Well, can't argue with that logic.
Do we really have to do that?
Can't continue unless we do, so here goes. Oh, is he dead? Man, more like he was all bark. Jeez Louise.
Hey, don't get too close.
It's fine. Now let's go.
Wait.
Yosef, look out.
Eh?
What the pain! I'm not gonna blunder at a time like this.
You lowlife.
Froze! Your wing!
It's fine. No big deal.
And besides, I can't go losing to girls like you, you know. Just think about it. Don't get it, do you?
What are you doing to Froze?
Eh? Well, actually, I was trying to cut you up, yeah?
Stab me in the back? You're the worst!
Say what you like. Just have to make you girls die. Hey, cry your eyes out if you want. I just love to see girls cry.
Eek!
Hey, don't think you can run away, eh? Don't want to play tag, do we? Because you know, you won't be able to fly on those wings, eh? That's really gonna slow you down. So what'll you do?
So what? I can't fly either.
Eh? You can't?
Oops.
Even hopeless was bad enough for you as is, but you can't even fly? You know you can't do nothing to make useless any better.
Enough. Your blabbering is so annoying.
Told you, it's pointless. Didn't I tell you? So long, Toots.
Yosef? You can fly?
Really?
Calm down. Stop it. We're gonna fall. Sorry, Yosef.
No, I'm sorry. Oh. Wait, your injury. Are you okay?
It's not much.
You big liar. You got stabbed right in the gut.
Yes, well, look.
Huh? Whoa, the knife hit your pocket watch.
Yes, so that's why.
Dang! Pocket watches are intense. Maybe I should carry one.
Well, I think it was just a very lucky happenstance.
Well, what about the one you protected me from?
It's fine. Just a slight wound to the wing.
I see. Good. Sorry. Thanks, Froze.
Are you okay?
Just kind of feeling like a Haniwa right now.
A Haniwa?
You're laughing?
I mean you...
What?
I know I'm hilarious, but what's so funny?
So funny?
Why?
What am I even having such a laugh about?
You're just as cute when you laugh, Froze.
I want to die from embarrassment.
Please don't die after I saved you, okay?
Yes, well, I don't think we'd necessarily die falling from that height.
Eh?
At any rate, let's go back up.
Hold on. My desperate rescue. All for naught?
Well, you saved me from major injury.
Right. True. Hooray! No major injury!
Thank you.
Laugh again!
No.
Please?
No.
Please, please, please!
No, 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 no!
Yosafire! Froze!
Ha ha! Effin' laughable! Now, time for you two!
Oh...
Eh?
How... could you do... such a thing?
Well, I mean, I'm your enemy here.
Why... why are you... so... violent... to Bros?
No, look, see...
I shall not forgive you... not... any one of you? Never forgive.
Huh? When did you get behind me? She's fast.
Never. Never.
Hey, Missy, what's...
I'm not hearing your excuses!
Macarona.
Oh, I just felt so powerful all of a sudden.
Nice stuff.
Still some slack, though.
Angels.
You're still alive, you punk? What?
Ah! My shades!
Wow! His eyes are surprisingly cute.
Pretty little eyes. Just wanna check them out.
Ah! I'm manly as hell. Jeez. Enough of this.
Bah! Serves you right.
I've got spares.
What?
Jeez, this is real bad. Never thought things would get this far.
You reap what you sow.
All right then, last resort.
Huh?
I'm not sure I can control it myself. Only to be used in the worst of situations. I'm gonna summon the ultimate familiar to kill you all!
What?
Ultimate familiar?
Why not use it from the start then?
I said why! It's a last resort! That said. Now, time for you to effing regret!
Of awesome. So what are you waiting for? Let's get this show on the road.